Well, all right. Can you get into the settings from here? Where can you see? Okay. Can get into settings from here.
Greetings.
I want to figure out what it is that changed my, like, the brightness when I'm in Kyrgyzstan. It's like crazy. No, like, I don't know what that means. I think this is the biggest thing. And maybe two. And that. I want that to be high. Clutter. Controls the density of the distance at which ground clutter items, like grass and foliage, are placed. High distance at which clutter items are placed with high density. That one's probably good too. Decreasing this may greatly improve performance. Yeah, we want that to be high. I hate it when the fur and the hair look like shit. That on. May greatly increase performance. Keep that at high. Contact shadows. Let's turn that off. Maybe we turn off ray tracing. Yeah, let's turn this off. Fuck ray tracing. Maybe that's what fucked up my shit. They added ray tracing finally. It automatically turned on. And that has fucked up my performance. Let's see. Maybe we can turn all the rest of that stuff on again. Let's see. All right, let's get up in here. We're going to continue again with version 2. We're level 28. We died at 76. I thought it was 75, but it was actually 76 and like a half. But put the rip up. It's good. Let's hope. I got a bunch of... What did we do, man? Did we already replace all this gear? I don't know what we did when we left off. When I had to go eat dinner last night, which was good, but it gave me some crazy gas, man. Crazy fucking gas. What do we have here? Okay, this needs to go in. Let's fuck with this inventory. This needs to go in stash. This needs to go in stash. Actually, no, we're safe. This is going into stash, but fuck, do we save this? This is a level 20. That's a level 20. No, this goes into, this is a 21. So many decisions need to be made here. I feel like I equipped the gear I want, and all that's left here is stuff for stash. This we're gonna save for the eluding, I guess. That's an aspect we're gonna save them. 346. Strength, intelligence. I feel like I don't need a ball lightning, right? The 16, this is an 18. Okay, this, I don't need this either, eluding. I don't have a single one, huh? Do I care? Like, I feel I'd rather have this than flame shield, but the max roll of that. Should we suck this off? I don't even think I can use the fucking occultist yet. Like, does it matter at level 28? Does it even matter? What do I have here? Flame shield and crowded sage. Nice. 4. It's poopy, but it's something. This is a 21. The 20. One's better. What are we doing with this? This is a 20. Actually, we should save this, huh? Save this here. This is a 20. Just save it there. This is a 20 pants. This is a 20 pants. Yeah. This is a 17 boots. This is a 16 boots. The 21 boots. Like, that's not great. Why did I save that? And this is a 20 with damage. We save that as well. Okay. And what are we doing with this? Same thing. Okay. Okay. We have here. Yay. Could have swore. Did I? We don't need life on kill, though. Actually, no. Fuck, I don't want that there. I mean, I do, but I don't. Damage reduction while crowd control. Need more life. That's what I need. But that ain't gonna happen. Like, how many prisms do I have? I think I only have 10. I'm not going to do that right now. Can't remember what I was. Wimson. I feel like I did cold-blooded something. Cold-blooded beast. They don't want cold-blooded, though. I'm not playing a cold witch. Doesn't work very well, does it? Connoisseur. Destroyer could be good. Could do Elder. Be a belligerent fool. Hero. What's that from? particular. Master. There's no shaman class, and there's no knight class, so why do those even exist? Why is there no sorceress? There's still all these that I haven't gotten. The bejeweled is at the bottom. Maybe this does work. Belligerent. Yeah, it does actually. Bewitching master. Dark Master. A Dirtied Master. Giant Master. Hermetic, what? Sightless Master. The Master. I think that's what I've used before. It has to be. It has to be. Vile Master. Mother's Master. Ubane. How do I still have some that I haven't? has to be here, right? Yeah. Okay. Done. Okay, so what are we gonna do now? We gotta talk to this fool.
You're back. I know.
We gotta talk to this fool. Parking, huh? Lightning bolts at fucking 6, man. Oh, I'll take it. We got arcing now. Can this go? This can go on lightning bolt. Let's try that, huh? I feel like it's not going to help at all, but how can arcing go on pummel too? Like, that doesn't make any sense. Okay, so what's next? Extraction imprinting, level 28. I can do this now. Put rabbit on. Like, I have enough materials to imprint this shit, so I might as well, right? Like, why the fuck not? Put on charged.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly,
but I probably don't have it unlocked.
Sometimes contain great power. The pro, you might.
Oh, I do. No way. These are unlocked no matter what character you do? That's fucking great. That's great, man. We need to do that then, huh? Do that too. Cost 10 veiled crystals to do this. Like, why the fuck not? And then, I mean, we might as well do this, right? We do charged? Or should we do Windstriker? Like, what's my critical strike chance? It's fucking low right now, right? 8.7. Yeah, I don't think so. What else do we need? I don't think you can do Undying, right? I think that's a drop. Put adaptability on though. Which one's best? 285, 231. This one is best. Only cost 6, really? Okay, all right. We should be good now. I could use some more damage reduction, but whatever. Whoa, so what are we gonna do now? We're gonna do what to level up? We unlock all these fucking portals that we don't have? And do strongholds? It's a 45. 35. 40. We should just do some dungeons, huh? Some dungeons that we haven't done that are worthwhile. Okay, then we go back into collections and we find out. What's worthwhile? No. No. Be okay. Be okay. You do that. You do that. Do that. We should do that. And use that for now. Oh, we should do this. Storm swell. Like, this could chain stuns. We should do Edgemaster too. So let's do which one first? Edgemaster or Stormswell? Let's do Stormswell. Onyx Hold and Dry Steps. Pin on map. Yes. Perfect. No way. Are you serious? Yeah, it's only level 30. Let's do it then. Fuck it. We'll do this stronghold and the dungeon after. Right? It's playing so much better now already. There's always been that little hitch when you get to a new zone and you're like speeding on a horse. It would be nice if that went away too, but I mean that's not fucking horrible. That's not horrible. I mean, it's a little bit faster.
Bandits. I should be careful.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah. before I came in, anyway.
It's over for you now.
I'm not ready yet.
I don't like that that fucking uses my crackling energy on just stupid shit.
Captain Batai, it has been 4 days since Gurron called the Onyx Watch to their aid. Yet still, we hold our posts. We, the undersigned officers, request your leave to march on the capital at once. Let no one say that
once,
the Onyx
bro.
Watch lacked the courage to fight for...
I could use someone like you on my crew.
I don't
mind the
pirates.
It is done. It is done, man. Like, there's no way that I'm gonna use any of this shit, right? Maybe. 367 with strength. I lose intelligence. I lose a rank of chain lightning. I get 2 ranks of charged bolts. Lucky, or I just get lucky hit chance. I mean, what the fuck? We could take it and roll something good, I guess. Let's hold on to that. Might as well. Do I... 13 intelligence. I'm at 527. Like, there's two shits on there. There's one shits on there. I mean, this I can actually use when I'm using unstable currents, but... when I have on, I can use all the time. I didn't upgrade any of my shit. How may I serve? I didn't upgrade any of this shit. This has life on kill on it too.
Let's see the barbs make that. Quality. One of my better pieces.
Fucking mastery damage, man.
Win favor, my friend.
I will win favor. This is an 18. It's a 26. Am I gonna use this? Fuck. Fuck. I guess. He should really go down here. Let's do that. Okay. Now let's put the skill on. What are we getting next? That, right? We should get the lucky hit first. Let's get the lucky hit first. Okay, what is this? This is Onyx Hold, Storm Swell. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. We should get to 30 from this dungeon for sure. Right, I would hope.
Thank you.
nothing in there for me. City and staff.
To Captain Batai of the Onyx Watch. Gul'ran is under attack by the Tyrant Brawl. Your Lord Overseer commands that you muster the Onyx Watch and ride at once to defend our capital. I need not remind you of our Lord's opinion of cowards. Those who fail to join in our victory shall be judged in due course. High Captain Satu, Gul'rani Royal Guard.
Damn, it's locked. I feel like I should just put this on. Like that, if I would have had this on, that would have saved me from the fucking. That would have saved me from the fucking. From that fucking bullshit that I died to. If I would have had that on. Fucking dumbass. If I would have had that on, it would have saved me. Like, the crazy thing is I don't think I even needed any fights. Up to 76, I have not found a reason why I need that. Take it. Yes, I will. I almost missed that chest, too. Almost walked right by that shit. That would have been super big fucking sadness, man. Super big fucking sadness. That's what that would have been. Wait, I need to go up here.
Mm-hmm.
What is that dude out there? Doesn't kill me, thankfully. Might as well use it, right? I might as well use it, right? Ooh, I got a fucking legend. When did I get a legendary? Crackling energy has a 10% chance. I mean, I really should use this, but fuck. Like, it's such a good combo. When did I get that legendary ring? And what is it? yeah. Fuck yeah. Hells yeah, I'll take that ring. Fucking right. That's pretty good. He just pummeled the fuck out of that dude. I want to see his lightning do something. I don't know if arcing makes sense on that one. I feel like it doesn't do anything. Feel like it don't do shit. I can go this way. Mm-hmm. Okay, Storm Swell is done. Like, I feel like I should do some of these quests, because why not, right? Intelligence, willpower, and fire resistance. Barrier generation. The 26. Thanks. 390. Barrier generation. We lose the life on kill, but whatever. It's not a big deal. Yes? The plus one. I mean, it's more. It's the thing. Oh, intelligence, vulnerable, and core. This. Compared to that, two ranks of chain lightning and attack speed. Yes, please. Strength, intelligence, max life, and ball lightning. So it's got one thing that's worthless. Total armor would be nice. Damage reduction would be nice. I don't want to give up the crowded sage, though, for that. I don't think so. Two ranks of Frost Nova. Like, I don't really need the strength. But then I don't need the willpower either. And 1.4% dodge chance is like non-existent. It's literally non-existent. Oh. I really only want to drop things that have critical strike chance on them, man. Or get up, pick, put. put things on that have critical strike chance. That 1.2 is, like, again, non-existent, but... I don't know. This is probably better. 2.3 lucky hit chance. Damage to close. Critical strike damage. We lose 1.2% critical strike chance. Sucks, but... That sucks, but... We do this? I feel like we do, actually. Wait, what the fuck? How do I have two? What? Oh. Wait, what the fuck? So 22. Yeah. Okay. Okay. This is a 24. This is a 24. A 20. This is a 12. Fuck. Had that thing forever. Had that thing forever, man. Okay, what's next? Go craft a bunch of elixirs. Just some shitty ones. And I think I can upgrade my potion too. Mm-hmm. Forty-five is the next one, and that's when we do. We get to 45, and then we do the capstone to get to world tier 3. Okay, critical strike chance, overpower. We should just do attack speed. Make 9 of these. Salt, Scalavine, and Lifespan.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. We gotta put Rapid and I think we put Storm Swell on. And Adaptability. to upgrade shit too. It's while you have a barrier. Fuck, I don't have a barrier right now at all. That was stupid. Stupid. So which one do we do next then? What do we do next? I feel like we should do Edgemaster. Okay. Now we should do that. We should do disobedience. This one. Percent. I put adaptability on both of them. What the fuck did I just do? No, you're stupid. Bro, you stupid. This one we need to upgrade more. Right? Okay, we upgrade that one all the way. Because that one's great. Absolutely. Level 21 loop of control. With a 28, I mean, that's not great, but... Yeah. Okay, so now we're gonna go all the way back and upgrade this fucking wand and focus. All you get is attack speed for 3. Is it worth it? I feel like it's not. Fuck it. Whatever. We did it anyways. The stronghold. 33. We can do that. We can do that, man. Double up on the things to do to level up. Do that. We can do that.
I cannot do that here.
Okay.
people of Kyrgyzstan, faithful children of Akarat, for too long, the vile priestess Hadar and her devils have burned our cross, razed our homes, crucified our loved ones. They serve not Akarat, but the Lord of Hatred himself. No more! On the first dawn of the new moon, join us at the stronghold gate. We will banish this evil together and live in the light once again.
Lost my life on kill. Memory.
Our walls are breached. Oh, this is madness. We will not survive. We'll sacrifice ourselves before our home.
Is there no music playing? Over. She was kind of rough. Why is there no music playing here? Doesn't make any sense why there's no fucking music playing here. It's not right. I don't want it there. What the fuck, man? Why is there no music registering on this shit? There was something that registered there. What the hell was that? Should be desktop audio. No? What's music? Active. It's not playing anything. What the fuck, man?